here's what I Buy Power or whatever the fuck told me. They said I most likely have a problem with my graphics card, and they were willing to like sub it for a new one. But I was away, and I didn't, obviously I didn't have time to do it. So now I'm just biting the bullet. I got the new drivers. We're going to find out if it actually works or not.
For Thanksgiving, we went out to eat, and there was this old man by himself, okay, chat? On my mum's life. Miss Kiff laughed at him and pointed at him.
It was funny. He looked like the guy from Up.
Oh, no. On my mum's life, chat, Miss Kiff gave $50 to the waiter that sat with him because he was alone. Yep. The person that you guys are watching done that. On my mum's life, he actually done that. No cap. On my mum's life. Hey! Crack.
If you can wave with your foot tilt in three right now.
It's like, I know he's a fiend pervert, but it's like, a tier 3 is a tier 3, okay.
To be back and to have the time to watch you stream, D.
Happy birthday!
Where's Luke?
Oh. It's your boyfriend! Reaction!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Thank you!
Happy birthday!
Oh, really? Thank you! Yeah.
It's okay. Andy?
I'm thankful for in my new place. I got internet that really works really well.
Do you have fiber?
I should have saved Andy for last.
Right? And then it keeps going. And it doesn't do like a... It doesn't do... Oh. It'll like...
What was this rat's name? Tenny can do that.
Oh my god.
Dude, that is disabled girl.
Yeah. Wait, I don't know if she's 30. That's like the opposite direction.
What can I show?
I have an incognito tap behind that window.
Got it.
Yeah.
It's this one.
Yes. Okay, no, wait. Just pull it open first. I'm afraid of... Okay, no. Like, pull it open. Pull the drawing open for whatever you want to show first.
Oh, got it. And then change it. Got it. Wow, you're more paranoid than I am, dude. And I have a shit ton of porn.
I have a lot of questionable things. All legal, of course.
Oh.
Lamp.
What?
Where's the bomb over there? What are you doing, Green? Green, why are you so fucking bad?
You are muted and reported.
And you're still bad.
Okay, bye.
I'm telling you, chat, okay? I'm like entering the party, right? I'm entering. Hi, dear mate, hi.
It's Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, sir.
What?
I mean, I'd like to say happy Thanksgiving because you and your family going to celebrate it today.
Bro, I don't do that shit, you get me? The fuck is that, boys? Look at the door. Oh my god! Why'd you have to do this? Why'd you have to do this, man?
Already passed? Oh. Is it a Christian holiday? Thanksgiving?
Heel Mike chose
host!
Thank fuck, because I don't have anything planned up for this.
I'm sorry.
Heal Mike Jones, host!
You know,
oh my god, Heal Mike, you son of a bitch!
Listen, hey, what do you expect? I do sleep stream once a goddamn month.
Do you want me to explain my decision, Raj?
Oh god, Wes, please. Please, wow. Do so okay. Cordially.
I will cordially. Amaranth, I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
I'm married.
Okay, all right. Wes, thank you very much. Wes, take care. Goodbye.
Me? Then don't ask a
question. All right, fine.
Like
who do you think is the biggest bitch boy?
Hill
then?
Mike looks like every guy in a fraternity party who waits till the girl's three vodkas drink drunk until he hits on her. Trump looks like the guy who can't even get in the frat house. Ginger Bitty is the guy who brings the weed to the frat house. And Gaines and Gaines is the guy who graduated from the frat house 10 years ago but still goes back because he has no real friends. I am the guy who fucks. Okay? None of them are competition, Raj Patel.
Wow.
Thank you. That's very... That's very. I'm going to ask you this question. Does size matter?
No, I wouldn't say it matters, honestly. Because this is like.
Your taekwondo moves that you have that you could show us. Right? Okay. What? Yeah. Holy shit. All right, do it again, Wes. Show.
Oh,
shit. What is he even doing? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus.
Listen, it's right, Rebecca. I met Brooke. Come on.
It's fine. I'll remember that. I'll remember.
Wait, this thing comes out, doesn't it? Hold on. That's the farthest out it goes? No fucking way. No, that's not possible. What about if I push down this?
Funny thing is, in that thread, there were people accusing me. There were people accusing me of being like, wow, he's just doing this shit to get clipped. It's like you can't win with these people. You can't win. It's insane. But anyway, okay.
How the hell did I do this?
Content is coming.
How did this happen? Fam squad? Oh, I fixed it. It is now fixed. We have a new order coming in from Tiara. Tara Natalia, I will be your diamond tier patron. Are you fucking for real? Wait, who are... what? Can we interview Tara? Tara, interview. Interview.
We could say that this car is finally dragon-powered if we could put Stefan in there.
How much dragon power does it have? All you need is one.
Just don't damage the interior.
Oh, he's going barefoot. Oh, no.
Wait, is it going to break? Because the
window.
Oh,
he fits.
We're not closing this.
Close it.
We're not closing
close
this.
It.
We're not closing
close
this.
It. Close it. Close it. Close it.
That's actually scary.
Yeah. It's like you're in a fetal position.
I would hate to be kidnapped.
I'm personally disappointed, Chad.
You're being kind of a bitch.
Whoa. I'm not trying to be masculine.
Wes!
I don't have to live up to you.
Wes, why is he being a bitch?
What a man should or should not act like, all right?
I already told you it was about your intelligence and emotional maturity, and you keep pivoting back to the masculinity.
Why? Whoa, why is...